particularly enjoyed about this piece is how he alternates